In environmental engineering lab, our first experiment is to determine the hardness of water by ADTA method. Hardness of water is a characteristic of water due to which it doesn't form scum with soap. It has two types. The first one is permanent hardness and the second one is temporary hardness. So the apparatus used in this experiment, the first one is beaker, burette, pipette, conical flask, etc. Chemical used in this experiment, the first one is ADTA solution. It is a hypo solution which is used in titration process with burette. Buffer solution used as maintaining the pH value of water, sample of hot water, and ileochrome black tea used as indicator. Now the structure of ADTA is this. It is called ethylene diamine tetraacetic acid and it is used in burette titration process. So the next experiment performed in lab. So here we come in lab to perform the experiment. The apparatus settled here is, this is burette tied on strand for titration process. This is dropper used to add the small quantity of chemicals. A conical flask containing the sample of hot water. This solution is Erichrome black tea used as indicator. And this is ADTA solution. And the last one is ammonium, which we call the buffer solution. So I am first titrate the burette and add ADTA for the titration process. And making the sample of hard water, adding 2 or 3 drops of Erichrome black tea, ADTA and ammonia buffer solution. I added the Erichrome black tea in our hot water sample and now I am adding the ammonia buffer solution. Be careful when you handling the solution, they are dangerous for human. This is used to maintain the pH value of water. So after adding it, again I shake it for thoroughly mixing and place it below the burette. Now for the titration process, I have to be add ADTA hypo solution in the burette. First check the nozzle of burette is tight. So slowly I am filling the burette with hypo solution. Now taking the initial reading for the final result. I'm taking the initial reading as 3.1. Okay. Now, with the help of now after adding the solution, take the initial reading and note down on the book. Now slowly add the ADTA with adding 2 O's. Now taking the reading from the lab, putting the value of initial readings, final readings and find out the volume of ADTA by subtracting the final reading from initial reading. Now after doing this process, taking the average value of volume of ADTA as V2, putting the value M1 is equal to m2 is equal into v2. So molarity is equal to m2, which value as we already calculated 0.01, into v2, which is come from the mean value of from this, and divided by v1, taking the sample of hot water we are preparing 20 ml. Now after putting the value of our readings, we getting the result as 1.2 mg per liter. So the result coming is the hardness of water is equal to 1.2 mg per liter. So our objective is complete. We find out the hardness of water by EDT method.